OpenScope is allowing us to answer questions that we wouldn't have been able to without it.
Let's imagine that you are sitting in your chair and you are watching TV. And imagine that your connection is broken and just shows noise and there is no meaning to it. Now, on the other hand, imagine that your TV is not broken and you are watching a movie, a meaningful movie, and there is some action going on and you are engaged. What is the difference in terms of the neural activity? What is different in your brain between those two situations? So that's what we are trying to test here with the OpenScope.